What's up, you guys? It's your boy Poster from the Beemer Fam, back at it again. Today, I want to let you guys know a couple things I have in plan for the E92 this summer. Before we get into that, I am doing a giveaway after we hit 1,000 subscribers. I'm giving away your choice of an Amazon, a PlayStation, an Xbox, Nintendo card, etc. You do have to be subscribed to be entered in the giveaway, and you have to comment in the video link in the description. So if you like the videos we make at Beemer Fam and on the videos we make on this page here at Posted Up, make sure you go ahead and slap down the subscribe button for me. Every subscriber counts since we're almost there. We're at about 740 subs now, so guys, time is ticking down. I'm thinking of picking about 3 to 4, maybe 5 winners, so make sure you guys follow the directions for the giveaway. I have a few things that I'm thinking of doing aesthetically to the M3, one of them being the vent covers. I'm thinking of getting the vent covers and carbon fiber to match the overall carbon fiber on the car already. I think it ties in nicely with the other carbon fiber accents that I already have on the car. It makes it look a little more aggressive, and it makes the hood look a little different when it's installed, but not completely different. It's just like you can tell that there is something different about it. The next thing I'm thinking about is getting the ZCP style carbon fiber splitters, the 2-piece set. Those look pretty aggressive, and also it's not going to get as easily damaged out here on these roads. Mine that I have now is a 1-piece, so those tend to get destroyed a little more easily on very harsh roads such as Michigan's roads are. That being said, I am selling the front splitter that I just showed. It's very nice quality carbon fiber, so if you or any of your friends who have an E90 series M3 want a carbon fiber splitter, please comment down below or send me a DM on Instagram and we can figure out the details. As soon as I sell that splitter, immediately I will be buying the competition package style front splitter to go onto this car. I'll definitely shout you guys out for plugging me into whoever buys the front splitter and makes the front splitter on this car a reality. I'm also thinking of giving away a gift card to the person who either buys my splitter or links me up with a person who buys my splitter. So there's that as well. The next thing on my list is a steering wheel. I think I'm gonna get the M4 style carbon fiber wheel with the LED rev limiter lights on it. I think that'd be sweet to have on this car. My boy Ed Sharp does have that steering wheel on his E93 M3, as you guys have seen before. Absolutely sweet to have in these cars, especially with how high the revs go in this car. I was between the Alcantara and the carbon fiber, but I think I want to keep the carbon fiber theme going. Let me know in the comments section below what you guys think. As you all may know, I have been thinking of getting the car wrapped. I've been between blues, purples, and some unique pattern wrap of some sort. My personal favorite color on the M3 is Laguna Seca Blue, so that is my number one choice that I would like to keep the car. However, that doesn't mean that's the color I want to do with this wrap. You guys' feedback on the other videos have been tremendous. I've got a lot of suggestions to do some variation of blue, whether it's a frozen blue, a raspberry blue, a gloss blue, a lot of blues. I've also got a lot of recommendations to do some type of purple or orange. I'm still undecided on what I really want to go with. I want to do something really eye-catching. So if you guys have any ideas, definitely let me know down below. Alright, so I had to bring you guys inside for the next part of this video because there are some loud city workers outside just hammering away. I couldn't hear myself think. But anyway, the next mod on my list is very small. It's the carbon fiber fender grills. I might get the stock ones swapped out for the carbon fiber ones to continue tying in all the carbon fiber on the car. And as a bonus, if I do that, I probably will swap both the front and the rear emblems for the white and carbon fiber symbol. My last mod for the E92 for this year is carbon fiber mirror caps. A lot of you guys have told me to get the carbon fiber mirror caps, so I'm gonna listen to you guys. I'm gonna get the carbon fiber mirror caps so I can tie it in with the rest of the carbon fiber that's already on the car and with the carbon fiber stuff that's coming. Let me know in the comment section below if you guys think I'm making the right choice, but I think it's going to look sweet. I don't really care. It's going to tie in with everything, especially when I have the side fenders, the front splitter, the hood vents, all carbon fiber and everything. It's going to look amazing. As usual, if you like the video, make sure you drop a like and make sure you subscribe. This has been your boy Posted from the Beemer Fam. I love you guys. Peace.